Critics say victims of the controversial police tactic are often violated in multiple ways. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.